Don't trust the weight scale. So there are so many teenagers that are either bulking or cutting and just blindly trust a weight scale. The problem with that is that there's so much water variation throughout the day that you really can't trust a singular number. What you can do instead is 1, compare your progress pictures week by week, 2, measure yourself, or 3, weigh yourself first thing in the morning and compare the average numbers.